This is Jake with Expert Village, and I'm going to be going through some of the things. You've got your own video captured. Now you want to put it online or email it to somebody. MPEG is best compression out there. A little more basic. You've got NTSC or you've got PAL. That's your original options there. Don't even worry about the pre-encoding task right now. You're not at that level. You just want to go. Now, MPEG does not have as many options as like Windows Media, but you've still got your NTSC, you've got your bit rate, your frame rate. Keep it simple, keep it the same that it was. Your aspect ratio. Again, you can go down, you can go up, but try to keep it as one of the defaults. A lot of times these programs have defaults, and if you're really new to this, you don't want to be messing with too much stuff. You want to be able to keep it simple. PCM audio, it's very good. If you're planning on burning this to DVD later, PCM audio is a great choice.